A new study has revealed a troubling trend about America's youth. Almost 6 million young people between the ages of 16 and 24 are neither in school nor working. The study says they are missing out on a window to build skills and knowledge they will need later in life. This is making them less likely to command higher salaries and are more likely to be a drain. Experts say there are several reasons for this: a lack of motivation, poverty, and a lack of local programs.